The new Primitives tool, as part of the Common Tools Plus toolbox, includes some unique features and allows for customization of the default primitive settings. You can set the number of segments to per primitive. And set it to rest on ground. You can set the default unit size and various other per primitive settings. You can place and scale primitives to a polygon selection. You can insert a pill primitive.